Hello, everybody.
Remember, at this stage in our career, this is the last time you probably see us. I've been saying that for 10 fucking years, and it still hasn't happened.
Can we get this light on? Let's try to get this light on here. Is this one plugged in? This one above me. I'm all in the dark. No one can see me. I want to go home. There we go. All right.
There's a problem, you see. You know that problem is.
flesh. The smell of death from the body burn. And strange, open your lips and tell me the name of your
Craig, if you would you come up to the monitors and try to get some of my voice in the monitors? We'll be right back.
Thanks very much. Got stuff for sale. He's tuning some of their children.
Now we're going to do a short treatise on fence sitting. It's not Mr. Right, it's not Mr. Wrong, it's
no.
Mr. In Between.
Tell me 15 times. time. Give me a few hours in the mind, and it's gonna become fast enough. 8 degrees. Tell me what you want, and that's what I'll be. Where food do, and it hurts over life. Get your ass on the floor, and I'll take you in the door. Where food do, when I fly, I'm hypnotized. Tell me what can you hear. I shot you to the common. Check it in, belly of the mind. Let me in, pray to see. straight to a cigarette butt.
Selection from a number of CDs that we have put out. This next one concerns a long, long journey. Or perhaps a very short journey, I don't know. A journey nonetheless.
We're going to do a sort of abstract
picture here. It's a little melody, a little ditty, but it's also sort of an abstract picture. And it kind of makes a big arc, right? A big arc. And it starts here.
Here.
Here. And when you see the here, you go, hello!
Hello!
Hello! And the curve starts to sort of rise, and you talk a lot of shit, and you think about a lot of shit, and you dance around, and you have babies, and you get divorced, and you end up in an old folks' home, and then you die. But before that happens, you get really tired of all that crap and thinking about it and doing it and shit like that, and you say something like, goodbye!
Cheers!
See you later!
Auf Wiedersehen!
So that's the sort of... arc, you see, it's here, hello, little bit of the fuck shit, blah, 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 there, goodbye. And we like to call this the human journey.
You know, but I'd like to add, actually, to that. You know, I think Dr. Seuss said it all. When he said, from here to there, and from there to here, funny things are everywhere.
That's right, Pops.
Yeah. Oh, it makes me feel very happy.
I thought that was sweetness.
Actually, I said it wrong.
Wait a minute. I see.
smoke must be a white ass cypress and fragrant cedar. For the leaves of the yew tree will smother the brazier clay.
Woo-hoo!
Here tonight. I know you're all looking at me, and I can't blame you because I'm a wonderful person. I'm full of charisma. Other people are saying I'm full of charisma. Look at her say, well, how strong's me? Why don't you come closer to this?
Yeah!
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thanks very much.
Okay, we'll play the song for Daniela. Are you from Italy, lass? My wife's from Abruzzo.
Thank you.
I can't see. sun rises when everyone's getting up. You punch out and go home.
Thanks very much. Well, just before we started this evening, we heard some interesting news that anybody out there who's got Brazil picked for to win the final, apparently Ronaldo broke his leg, so he won't be playing in the final game. But what Brazil have done is they've managed to fly over Stig Tøfting from Denmark, and he's going to take Ronaldo's place. We're all pretty excited about that, see Stig? So here's a little song that we learned in Denmark last year. It's called Stig Tøfting, and I'd like to play it for you. And you, right now. Thank you.
Your jar, all the things that I had heard you whisper in the dark. And when that jar was headed with your honey confidence, I put it to my lips and drink its meaning and its sense. Its meaning and its sense. It has no end, so let's pretend it's now. Let's get started now. Let's get started now. Oh, now. Oh, now. Let's go. Well, nothing could be plainer. It's now the howls and nothing. It's now the runs and hides. It's now the whites and spineless coils. And to the charter side. Rise above the furrow. Try fingers like a bow. Tatted ends and twist and bend. I'm out the heat right now. Here is my helpless. The falls against the dark. Now's well of shadows when the world has come apart. World has come apart.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you.
is for our fine friends, our fine feathered friends in the Netherlands.
Do you feel low? Do you feel a little down? Do you feel a little sad? Do you feel like you're stupid? Do you feel a little wet? Is it raining?
Oh!
stops I never heard. Silence of that final word. Stopping the brain that keeps talking. No, it's not helping. No, it's not true. Don't even know who I'm talking to. I can't stop talking. Can't stop talking. All night, all day, I got something to say. So go on and on. No, I know it's not true. Got to stop talking on the 30. Yeah. Truth around my tongue is curled. Chain of words and minds the world. All I see is captured in my commentary. Why the where, the who, the when. Let me repeat them all again. Then again that voice will sing the praises of its leveling. The arguments that I just said, lucid, cogent, and correct. And if you foolishly object, I'm gonna be turned back down your fucking neck. Ram it! Down your fucking neck and put it down. Down your fucking neck. Brain that keeps coming. No, it's not helping. No, it's not true. You didn't even know who I'm talking to, but I can't stop talking. Can't stop talking all night. Yeah, I got something to say. Going on and on. No, I know it's not true. Got to stop talking on the top of the air. And if I am not tongue but ears, whose voice is it that I hear? It's all a joke, I clear my throat. Here comes another anecdote. It's a narrative of restlessness. What's been done and what is next? Does it love me, does it not? This seduction never stops. Hear the cracking terror speak. Speaks and speaks as
thank you.
Thanks a lot. I think I've heard
London was such a hard place.
Thanks very much. Thank you. How about a special hand for Malloy for playing with us this evening? We'll see you later. Thanks a lot. Jack, yeah, thank you.
Oh, I'll need that. I'll need that. Well, thanks again. Thanks for making our experience here in London, England, a wonderful one, as you always do. We thank you. Except for that London traffic. Sorry, I was overwhelmed with nostalgia. I don't know what came over me. over. Thanks to Malloy for playing, and thanks to all of you for coming down one more time. Cheers.